that?
Dann habe ich es nicht gefunden.
Hey. Stop thinking, Jin. For one moment, just stop thinking.
Be sure to rest, my lord. Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Good noble.
My leg! We should run. Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the Mongols.
This is all because of that iron mark.
We'll rest and go back for it. A samurai!
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
No sign of the merchant. Mongols. They fought the men I spoke with. The iron mark isn't here.
My lord, you have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. Here. They have the merchant. He's in there.
Throw your blades!
Hindman!
Going to be all right.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. And now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bearer's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure. That's my noble. Hey. Let's go, Nobu. Here!
that way. Coming.
That's a good boy.
Let's go!
Overwhelming force. Heading to uncertainty. Reaching from within.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Lord Sakai. We know you'll protect us.
Take care, my lord.
Improve your blades, my lord. Whatever your sword needs.
You have my thanks.
May your steel bring good fortune.
How is your armor fitting? My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
There is no substitute for a great bow. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow. May your aim be true.
Pasta, no more.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Come and
fight!
Thank you.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Let's go, Nobu. Pasta Novo. I'm right here.
You're a good horse, Noble.
Here!
Nobu! Heyo!
Cherry blossoms. Spring can't come soon enough. Together.
Hey-ya!
Let's go, Nobu.
Tell us where the others are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
If you want to live, you'll stop lying.
There's no one else.
This is how we win.
Another dead body.
Where's he going? Where?
Come and fight! Get down!
Go!
Yeah.
Poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow, on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
Our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Horse!
Quickly, Nobu!
Samurai died at Komoda Beach.
You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
Many thanks, my lord.
That's my noble.
Here.
Looking for me?
Yeah!
Don't stop.
Come and fight!
The only thing I'm missing is a strong drink. A bowl of miso. Some sleep. A woman.
Who will face me first?
You're a good horse.
Faster, Nova.
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayuki mentioned them. It could lead to the Violet Crown. Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
I'm right here!
Fight!
Master Samurai!
Free. Go somewhere safe.
I thought I had. Made myself a camp along the river that separates Azamo from Tutsu. The Mongols moved in and started cutting down all the trees. Making siege weapons, I think.
I'll find their logging camp and make sure they never finish their work.
Heal!
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Thank you.
So...
you for anything.
Hiya!
That's my noble. More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close.
Let's go, Nobu.
The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. They find this place. A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayori's rest. Whose graves are these? Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. The emblem of Clan Nagao. Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
You trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
To kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger! It's not possible!
You know how to use that stolen blade. I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger! It's not possible! You know how to use that stolen blade. Hold, my lord! My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it, in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Horse! Quickly, Noble!
I'm honored, Lord Suffer. Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Good noble. Can't give up yet, boy.
Hey-ya!
Hey-ya!
Lord Sakai, greetings.
Those people need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Sir.
violet chrysanthemums. We have the musician. Be all right.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. His armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Watch this, ready! Watch out, Sergeant! No! Sergeant!
See how Tadayori defeated hundreds of pirates alone.
Samurai!
Yes, my lord. It's like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Does your bow need work, my lord? A great bow is a work of art, my lord.
Do you think we're safe here?
I don't know.
You're our only hope, my lord.
We're thinking about heading north.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Mm-hmm.
concerted to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
I'll see you again.
I'm proud to help a true warrior. I work on all kinds of armor.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Your sword arm protects us all, my lord. And then all of Japan. I don't see how we can defeat him.
We better get used to the Mongols living here.
You think?
We are midway between Goryeo and the mainland.
How many horses?
How is your armor fitting, my lord? I will do my best to make you strong and secure. You need more to make these improvements. We pray for your safety. I told you exactly what the musician said. The legend says
my lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? I'm honored to assist you. I hope it helps. Worthy of a samurai. I hope it helps. That's all I can give you right now. I'll make an offer for your good fortune.